Looking ahead, there is a free dental clinic that's coming up in the Piedmont. Talitha Vickers is live to tell us when it is and how you can sign up for it. Talitha?
Okay, free dental care, it can definitely go a long way for some families across the Piedmont Triad. And getting the new year off to a good start with a great smile is a top priority for the organizers of the Give a Kids a Smile annual event. The annual Alamance Children's Dental Clinic is offering free dental treatments and education for preventative care. If you're thinking of attending the event, you do have to register to guarantee your child's spot in the February 1st event. Organizers say it's a way of helping the community, especially those without insurance.
We aim for the kids that fall between the cracks, those kids that don't have insurance. Usually it's the kids that don't have Medicaid or any type of coverage, and they definitely don't have a dental home. So it's our way of giving back.
The free dental care is for children in kindergarten through eighth grade. They must have an appointment prior to the event, which takes place February 1st at the Alamance Children's Dental Clinic. Registration for an appointment begins today and runs through this Thursday. To register, call the number on your screen here, 336-221-1267, between 9 a.m. and noon, or from 2 to 5 p.m. The event has been a big hit year after year. In fact, last year, they actually treated more than 100 children. This year comes with a bit of a twist. They're going to do screenings for preschoolers as well. Remember, this event is free and you do not need insurance. Reporting for WXII 12 News, I'm Talitha Vickers.
All right, thanks so much.